are a 33-day champion. With a total of 1,111,800, you are the third longest-running contestant in Jeopardy history. No longer James Holzhauer.
Amy, congratulations. Once again, another huge accomplishment. With regard to consecutive games, you're now in third place all by yourself with 33. How does it make you feel?
I'm just blown away. I mean, I have said I did start to think about this number a while ago, but it was really, I didn't really think so. I mean, like, that only two other people have done this is just hard to wrap my mind around.
Well, let's talk about who you surpassed. James Holzhauer, Ken Jennings' favorite competitor. How does that make you feel?
It feels good. He was, a great player, and I certainly respect him. But I always felt like, he could have won more games playing slightly more conservatively. So I guess I've proven that, maybe? I don't know.
33 games for you. What's next?
34. I do think a little bit about, like, bigger numbers down the road, but, can't get there without getting to 34 first, so.
You certainly kept our stats department very busy. I understand you've now responded correctly to over 1,000 clues. Where does that come from?
I don't know. I mean, just a lifetime of reading and curiosity. That number really surprised me. I mean, the games go by so fast. Like, if you asked me to name 10 clues I've gotten right, I don't know if I would be able to. But yeah, that's a good feeling.
This has been grueling. Where do you find your stamina?
Well, one thing is, before every game, as like the intros are being read and the little logo is playing, I am playing Eminem's Lose Yourself in my head. And just reminding myself, this is the one chance I have at this run on Jeopardy, that once I lose, it's done. And to not let anything distract me from focusing on the game that I'm in.
You're so much fun to watch. We wish you well in your next game.
Thank you.